The seasons are tangible in Alaska. You can feel the exact moment when they start and end. It took me time to get used to the feeling of abrupt change, but now I welcome it. Birds are born with this feeling. It dictates their every move. They soar on their seasonal purpose to live and to fly. They are harbingers of spring and winter, death and rebirth. We exist in a constant cycle of change and patterns. I'm reminded of this every fall when the sandhill cranes fly overhead with their well-known call. They know that the air is now crisp with the signs of winter and darkness. I find that crisp air and those shrill calls to be comforting. Time is yet again changing, and we are all a part of it, ourselves and the birds. We all journey in the winter, the birds to faraway lands and us as we learn to reset over the solstice. An Alaskan winter can be daunting to some. The darkness and the cold become a part of you. The land is quiet, save for a few small birds. The morning crunch of my boots and the bitter cold harmonize with the calls of birds overhead as they set their souls south. They know no boundaries. They are meant to live for the seasons and remind us of their importance in the dark and cold. The people that have lived in Alaska for thousands of years have such a special and sacred connection to these patterns of change and the birds that signal them. Listen to the birds. They know what is coming. They bring fall harvest food for winter, and their calls celebrate a successful summer. Even in these far corners of the world, birds bring us joy. They connect us to people and places thousands of miles away. As I sit in my cabin, looking out at the constant twilight colors, I know that those birds that kept me company all summer are doing the same for someone else in warmer weather. This person and I are connected through these birds. They get us through the darker seasons, even when their physical presence is no longer here. We know that they will come back. They leave here in celebration and come back bringing hope. Hope for a deeper connection with this change in the world and its people. The Arctic is now covered in snow, and the last of the birds have made their grand journey. I sit by my window and sketch the birds that were so ingrained in my memory from the north slope of Arctic Refuge, a place so full of life and a place so desolate, a place of hope for the future and a place of change. Join me as we celebrate the end of one season and the beginning of another. Look at those birds and feel their freedom and flight and their connection to this earth and its people, and embrace the hope, joy, and song they all bring.